What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to view and delete your purchase history for the App Store on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up the App Store app on your iPhone. Here, tap on your profile icon and select Purchased. You will see a list of all free and paid downloads from the App Store. In the Not on this iPhone tab, you can preview all apps that are not installed on your device anymore. When swiping one of these apps to the right, you can proceed to hide the app from this purchased list. This will make sure that these apps will be deleted from your purchase history. If you feel like apps have been hidden by another user, then there is a way to find the complete list of apps which are hidden in your purchase history. In your iPhone settings, tap on your Apple ID name. Here, tap on Media and Purchases, and then View Account. Access this section of your settings by using Face ID or your passcode, and then tap on Hidden Purchases. This will show you a list of apps and other purchases with your account which have been hidden in the past. You can go ahead and unhide these purchases if you like. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.